Remember the good old days of early 2008 when gas cost less than $2 a gallon?
It's hard to remember.
Yeah.
Well, tonight in Simply Money, Nathan Bacharach explains why the pain at the pump may not ease much anytime soon.
More Americans are now driving fuel-efficient vehicles, and our gas demand is declining. Okay, so how come gas prices are still so high? Well, today, many tri-state gas stations were selling gas for about $3.48 a gallon. For most of the country, gas has been somewhere in a range of $3.25 a gallon to $4 a gallon since the 2008 financial crisis. The AAA says the gas prices have likely peaked for a while. Now, there's certainly plenty of crude oil. Last month, inventories hit a record 207 million barrels, and ethanol, which makes up about 10% of the total volume of blended gasoline, is dropping in price as well. But here's the catch. While we're seeing less demand here, Mexico and Latin America are seeing a big uptick in demand. Refineries there just can't handle the growing consumption, and so we're exporting gas and diesel to them, which keeps inventories tight. Now, we should see prices ease a bit as we get closer to the Memorial Day weekend, but don't expect a big price drop over the summer. For Simply Money, I'm Nathan Bacharach.
Do you have a Simply Money question? If you do, just log on to our website, fox19.com, and click on the Simply Money link.